the battle over bail reform, an allegation that this bill caused the death of a young man.
It's a really reckless position to take. Under the old system, it did profit bail bonds people.
Our brother here from the ACLU is obviously not a bail bondsman.
This time, under your reform, under your initiative, that child died.